Hi, my name is Isaac Vivian Alexander Richards, and that's in full.
Well, thanks very much for joining us here at World Travel Market. You've been here several times. It's about your eighth time that you've come here.
Yes, it is a family sort of environment, a place where there is so many things, as you know. Countries are strutting their stuff where tourism is concerned, and as an Antiguan and Barbudan, I'm ever so delighted that I can be part of that particular arrangement, that whole trip, advertising and basically sending the best messages or the most wonderful messages what your country is all about.
And you're a tourism ambassador for your nation.
Well, yes, I've been now for some time, not just maybe in tourism, but on the sporting side of things. And whenever you do get an opportunity to be in this part of the world, because I think it does make some sense, I would have lived here for 14 or 15 years. So it's an environment that I know reasonably well, and people will have a fair idea who you are.
Now, anyone who's looking where to go on holiday next year, why should they come and visit your islands?
Oh, we're rather unique. And as our slogan goes, that the beaches are just the beginning. It's a rather unique environment for you to be in, especially when you're from a very small island like Antigua and Barbuda itself. When you have a beach for every day of the year, I think that's reasonably special. So that's just the beginning anyway.
And now, if shifting onto the sporting side of things, you've recently come back from the Commonwealth Games. Can you tell us a bit about what you were doing there?
Well, I was there basically in my ambassadorial role with the Antiguan and Barbudan delegation, and it was a magnificent place to be. With my cricketing exploits and having been a cricketer for a number of years, I did spend some time playing in that part of the world, so it wasn't unfamiliar. What I know that I did enjoy the fact the Commonwealth Games to me was very special. Seeing all the people from the Commonwealth and athletes from various walks of life doing their stuff, that to me gives me a great lift.
Now, in 20 months' time, London's going to be hosting the Olympics. You're going to be fairly busy for that, for Antigua and Barbuda.
Well, I've been given an invitation already for me to be here, and we would have also, with the IOC and its members, made sure that we got places to stay in London. Our home base would be in Guildford, I think, and we'll be there using the sporting facilities, which I think is the first time would be presented to the Antiguan and Barbudan team. So we're hoping that with no excuses, 2012, that the guys may be able to get their stuff done.
Now, any particular favourites you've got, any athletes are in a chance with the medals? Who do you tip?
We've got a guy who's pretty close to Usain Bolt. They train very well together. They've been companions for quite some time. His name is Daniel Bailey. He came fourth, I think, or his highest to date would have been fourth in the World Championships. And we're hoping that with the facilities that were given, or that would be given to him in Surrey, that he'll be able to maybe go a couple of steps further and at least be on the rostrum. And if we get lucky, winning a medal for Antigua and Barbuda.
Okay, so Vipul, thanks very much for joining us today at World Travel Market.
It is a pleasure. Thank you so much.